operation plate for it. 7:46 Saturday morning. Yeah.
The following is rated R. It contains violence, adult language, nudity, and adult content.
I just had about a week ago where I was up fucking.
I was up till like.
Oh man. Getting a little bit of that stuff out. Opening day.
Done.
Oh man.
Just in case anybody ever wanted to buy one, there's about 700,000 parts. Dan is skillfully fucking navigating the parts. Oh, we also have a 1969 Chevelle 454. 70? 69? 70 for sale. It's 35 grand. We'll take cash.
We're on to phase two. We're looking for parts. Yeah, stop recording. Stop recording. Stop recording.
Cedar dust. Yeah. Normally, in the dojo. together for being installed. That board is falling off here. Thank you. Now we get to the two assholes trying to figure out where to put the goddamn thing. Put them on. Better than that would have been if there was fucking dirt in it. Thank you. Back it in. Yeah. I think we could do the whole thing with, you know, we just put a couple in, you know what I mean? Get them in there. Right. What does it take to untighten the fucking 2 seconds?
Yeah, a lot of things I can tighten it, really.
I gotta find a page that tells me what fucking bolts to use.
Yeah, right.
Sunk that one, Vince.
Thank you.
cord on the like the one under by your back with that little wonky.
This one?
Yeah.
Plus at the bottom overhang the top and the dead center. Correct. Probably if you go on one side, not go on the other. Oh, let's do the carpenters. Let's crown the board.
Thank you.
got from the last jungle trip I left. Ooh, now this is something I've got dropped for 4 pounds. Next.
Assembly tip, position them at a 45 degree angle.
Oh, yeah, you know, Matt looks good.
Yeah, because it looks like
If you got the screws to put this back into the plug, plug and knock them on.
Fucking bullshit. Thank you.
Motherfucker going up.
But yeah, no, I think it's pretty much sitting on the rock wall.
Mark.
I feel like I missed the roof going on, but whatever. This fucking thing has a bay window.
It's right there.
Setting a window in a fucking house.
Yeah, the directions are pretty shitty. I would assume just make it straight edge, I don't know.
Great. All right.
We get done with that, we got a table build next.
Nice.
Standing up there? No, not in the dead middle.
On the side, yeah.
Yeah, I think eventually this is going to hang it right. I'm actually 3 inches old. Lightly.
Uncle Vince drilled an extra hole there because it didn't seem like it would line up the bracket right there. I thought it went there. It actually went there. Oops. Oops. What are you doing all day? Digging through nuts and bolts. Reload. Thank you.
Full book, yeah. What's the half? A side boat? Or the swinger boat? activating it, that would work.
Unless it's a slide on the side. Feel me? So, Jan, how do you feel after a long day of slide building?
I worked as hard at CL Chizzy.
That's right.